Sal, this morning, the trial for a Tulsa man accused of murdering four women will get underway. Cedric Poore is accused of killing those women inside an apartment near 61st and Peoria. This happened back in 2013. A jury has already convicted his brother, James, for his role in the murders. James Poore will spend the rest of his life in prison.